I'll do the same thing for the right hand panel. Let's see how they come together. Not too bad. They seem to be even. But we could probably use a little bit of come together just a little closer. So what I'm going to do is add a couple of shims to the hinges. There's your shim, and it just fits right underneath the hinge plate. I'll back those out a little, put my shim in. Comes together a little nicer. All the magnets are secure. And then the last step would be to fill the nail holes in there, and we'll be all set.